Is it possible for you to look at me as if you're blind and then look at me seeing? Can you show me?
You know, I could have showed you easier. I could show you now. See, I'm doing it
That's
now.
That's like you're doing
see,
it now.
So I'm not focused. I'm not seeing you. Yeah. But there it is.
Yeah.
It's interesting talking like that.
It's very strange.
Yeah, it does a whole thing to your body. Yeah. And you see, it changes your everything, the way everything moves. And
your head, everything.
Car.
Tell me about it. You tell me about Aggie. Come on, Warren, tell me about it.
He got by me.
He got by you. He got by you.
Warren, he got by you. Damn it, by you. Jesus. Now listen. Just stay away from the car.
Aggie did not have to go to jail. Do you understand? He did not have to go to jail!
Well, he gets out on probation in 10 months! Listen, that's not all my fault! You know I don't like those penny ante bullshit cases. I was doing you a favor!
Favor? What kind of favor?
It's nickel and dime, Arthur! It's all nickel and dime!
Don't you care, Warren? Don't you even care?
If you care so much, why weren't you in the courtroom? You're goddamn right I care, but not about them!
The people, Warren, you know? They're people. They're just people.
If he's not in jail this week, he'll be in jail next week.
Oh,
God, the goddamn it! You know probation's at fault. Appeal it!
Oh, I can't appeal it! He's dead! He's dead! Half hour after they put him in the lockup, he hanged himself. God damn it!
I'm sorry.
God damn it!
No, I'm sorry.
God damn it!
She doesn't have a motive. You know why? Because she's not lying. And ladies and gentlemen of the jury, the prosecution is not gonna get that man today. No. Because I'm gonna get him. My client, the Honorable Henry T. Fleming, should go right to fucking jail! The son of a bitch is guilty! That man is guilty! That man there, that man is a slime! He is a slime! If he's allowed to go free, then something really wrong is going on.
Mr. Kirkland, you are out of order.
You're out of order. You're out of order. The whole trial is out of order. They're out of order. That man, that sick, crazy, depraved man, raped and beat that woman there, and he'd like to do it again. He told me so. It's just a show. It's a show. Let's make a deal. Let's make a deal.
Let me give you a little inside information about God. God likes to watch. He's a prankster. Think about it. He gives man instincts. He gives you this extraordinary gift, and then what does he do? I swear, for his own amusement, his own private cosmic gag reel, he sets the rules in opposition. It's the goof of all time. Look, but don't touch. Touch, but don't taste. Taste, don't swallow. And while you're jumping from one foot to the next, what is he doing? He's laughing his sick fucking ass off. He's a tight ass. He's a sadist. He's an absentee landlord. Worship that, never.
It wasn't a miscarriage. It was an abortion. An abortion, Michael. Just like our marriage is an abortion. Something that's unholy and evil. I didn't want your son, Michael. I wouldn't bring another one of your sons into this world. It was an abortion, Michael. It was a son, and I had it killed because this must all end. I know now that it's over. I knew it then. There would be no way, Michael, no way you could ever forgive me. Not with this Sicilian thing that's been going on for 2,000 years.
You won't take my children.
I will.
You won't take my children!
You're my children.
I mean, the only class in this act is sitting next to me, and I'm here to tell you, this boy's soul is intact. It's non-negotiable. You know how I know? Someone here, and I'm not gonna say who, offered to buy it. Only Charlie here wasn't selling.
Sir, you're out of order.
Out of order? I show you out of order. You don't know what out of order is, Mr. Trask. I'd show you, but I'm too old. I'm too tired. I'm too fucking blind. If I were the man I was 5 years ago, I'd take a flamethrower to this place. Out of order. Who the hell do you think you're talking to? I've been around, you know. There was a time I could see, and I have seen. Boys like these, younger than these, their arms torn out, their legs ripped off. But there is nothing like the sight of an amputated spirit. There is no prosthetic for that. You think you're merely sending this splendid foot soldier back home to Argonne with his tail between his legs, but I say you are executing his soul! And why? Because he's not a bad man. Bad men. You hurt this boy, you're gonna be bad bums, the lot of you. And Harry, Jimmy, Trent, wherever you are out there, fuck you too!
Release the hostages. Nobody's gonna worry over kidnapping charges. The most you're gonna get is 5 years. You get out in 1 year, huh?
Kiss me, man.
What?
Kiss me. When I'm being fucked, I like to get kissed a lot.
Come on.
You're a city cop, right? Robbing a bank's a federal offense. They got me on kidnapping, armed robbery. They're gonna bury me, man. I don't wanna talk to somebody who's trying to calm me. Get somebody in charge here.
I am in charge.
I don't wanna talk to some flunky pig trying to calm me, man.
You don't have to be calling.
What's he doing?
And when you get back over there.
What are you over in there for?
When you get the fuck back there, get back there.
What's he doing? Look at him with him.
Get over there.
Go back there, man.
Get over there, will ya?
He wants to kill me so bad he can taste it.
Oh, God, I was gonna kill
him. Attica! Attica!
Attica!
Attica!
Put your guns down!
Put your guns down!
Put your guns down!
fucking guns down!
Put those guns down! Put them down! Put them down!
Put those fucking guns down! Put those guns down!
You stupid fucking cunt. You, Williamson, I'm talking to you, shithead. You just cost me $6,000. $6,000 and one Cadillac. That's right. What are you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do about it, asshole? You're fucking shit. Where did you learn your trade, you stupid fucking cunt, you idiot? Whoever told you that you could work with men?
Could I,
Oh, I'm gonna have your job, shithead. I'm going downtown. I'm gonna talk to Mitch and Murray. I'm going to Lemkin. I don't care whose nephew you are, who you know, whose dick you're sucking on. You're going out. I swear to you, you're going.
Let's get this done.
Anyone in this office lives on his wits. I'm gonna be with you in a second. What you're hired for is to help us. Does that seem clear to you? To help us, not to fuck us up. To help men who are going out there to try to earn a living, you fairy, you company man. I'll tell you something else. I hope you rip the joint off. I can tell our friend here a little something might help him to catch you.
It was the right decision, Uncle Mike.
It was the wrong decision. I command this family, right or wrong. It was not what I wanted!
Just when I thought I was out, they pulled me back in. Not yet. Show his face.
Michael! Oh, Michael! Oh, God! I don't
know. Has he got his medicine?
I don't know what he's doing. Here's some water.
I got my windbag. I got my windbag. I got it.
Okay.
Run, run!
Vincent!
Where is Thundercat? Thundercat hurt! Harmless noise! Bullshit! Oh, you deceitful old fuck! I'll come by! Freedom! Freedom!
Look at this stone. It has been lying in the water for a very long time, but the water has not penetrated it. Look, perfectly dry. The same thing has happened to men in Europe. For centuries, they have been surrounded by Christianity, but Christ has not penetrated. Christ doesn't live within them. What happened?
Is it possible that you could get me something sweet? Some orange juice, anything, candy.
Per favore, una salumetta d'arancia dei dei dolci.
In trouble with diabetes. Blood sugar goes low.
I understand.
Okay. When I'm under stress, sometimes this happens.
Understand.
Come to you on such a delicate matter. Accusations against your archbishop was difficult for me.
The mind suffers, and the body cries out.